Sunday morning, as I went walking by Brisbane waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a prisoner his fate bewailing, as on the sunny river bank he lay. I am a native of Erin's Island, but banished now from my native shore. They tore me from my aged parents and from the maiden whom I adored. I've been a prisoner at Port Macquarie, at Norfolk Island and Emu Plains, at Castle Hill and at Kirstungabby. At all those settlements I've worked in chains. But of all places of condemnation and penal stations of New South Wales, to Moreton Bay I have found no equal. Excessive tyranny each day prevails. For 3 long years I was beastly treated, and heavy irons on my legs I wore. My back with flogging was lacerated, when begged for mercy they'd offer more. And many is the man from downright starvation lies mouldering underneath the clay. And Captain Logan, he had us tortured on his triangles down at Moreton Bay. Like the Egyptians and ancient Hebrews, we were oppressed under Logan's yoke, till a native black lying there in ambush to deal that tyrant his mortal stroke. My fellow prisoners exhilarated that all such tyrants such death might find. And when from bondage we're liberated, our former suffering shall fade from mind. One Sunday morning, as I went walking by Brisbane water, I chanced to stray. I heard a prisoner his fate bewailing, as on the sunny river bank he lay.